Got some water. It did briefly run. I felt the motor trigger. Okay. Had nothing to do with that button. I think that's to release the water afterwards. So I reckon we've got to fill it and let it go. I've got the cushion set up here because I don't want to damage it if it does actually work. Yeah, it works. Well, now we know why some of those screws were rusty, don't we? Don't know if the camera will pick it up. Let's zoom in a bit.